To me, the glass ball looks simply magical. For the first time, I saw how the view just flips upside down and becomes round. When you see it, you have no idea what's going on. It all started with a kaleidoscope. There is a glass ball in the kaleidoscope. I took it apart, saw the view through the glass ball, and tried to capture it. It all started around the time in high school. I bought myself a very simple camera, and with that camera I took pictures of everything. Flowers, sunsets, everything. When you start taking pictures, first, you have no models, you cannot afford much. But I had my girlfriend with me all the time. She helped my ideas come to life.
As students, we decided to go somewhere to earn some money during the summer.
I already knew that a camera is the most important purchase for me.
We each had a little money and it wouldn't have been enough. So we put our money together to buy the camera.
First, you were happy with every shot. On the other hand, you make huge numbers of pictures. You accumulate them and it all starts looking desperate. But selecting your best works, knowing you can do better, improve, that is what excites me. Seeing my own pictures so large feels really strange. I can look at them from a new perspective. They look absolutely different. To me, it's remarkable. Ideas come so suddenly. You don't know where they came from. You take a picture, look at it, and think, this might be something big.
What's special about him? Maybe that he seems to be an ordinary person, but the truth is, he's extraordinary, just as each one of us.